Now we have to calculate the cost of shipping all these cylinders after we've cleaned them all. And it says that we have the weight of one cylinder is 2.51 pounds. We calculated that in a previous problem. And we have 250 that we're planning to ship. All right, this comes out to be 627.5 pounds. Okay, so 627.5 pounds times our conversion factor of how much you're charging us to ship. So for every 1 pound, they're charging $4.50. Okay. So 627.5 times 4.5 gives us a total cost of around $2,823.75 before tax.